signs that Mother Day is coming. These are the first sign that I see. Right? Like,
the orchid wreath is beautiful.
I'm sorry?
The orchid wreath is beautiful.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. laugh would be.
Oh, fella. That's the nice one.
recently signed a contract to buy missiles from Israeli state-owned company Rafael that are advertised as battle-tested in Palestine. For shame! That is how Israel is funding their genocide, by sending Canada and the rest of the world weapons. We're not gonna fucking let them do it! So this is what we're doing about it. We're gathering tonight. People across the country are gathering tonight. But I want to tell you something else. Today, while the tanks rolled into Rafah, we, World Beyond War, PYM, Labor for Palestine, the five biggest unions in the country, together we represent more than 2 million people who today launched a new campaign. Today, on just the launch day, more than 2 million people came together to demand an arms embargo! Arms embargo now! Join the 2 million people across the country who have already signed on at armsembargonow.ca. We're going to get every MP in this country to sign on as well. We are going to be impossible for them to ignore every single day of my race.
Yeah. Israel is a racist state.
Israel is a racist state.
Free, free. Hector! Viva, viva Palestina! Viva, viva Gaza! Viva, viva Palestina! Viva, viva Gaza! There is only one solution!
One more time, one more time.
If you are Palestinian, make some noise! And if you are not Palestinian, make some noise! As a Palestinian, when we hear that there's so many more of you here that stand with us than there is of us, that does something for every single one of us. It truly does. That does something for every single one of us. And the power that each and every single one of you hold, the power of the people, the stance and solidarity that you guys have given to the Palestinians is something that's gonna go down in history. Long before October 7th, the Palestinian people, many Palestinian people, they had almost given up. They had almost lost faith in everything. My father, who was born in 1945, 3 years before the Nakba, at the beginning of all these protests, he would tell me, don't go, there's nothing, you're not gonna fight for anything, you can't change anything. The story of Palestine is coming to an end. Imagine that, my father, who is going on to 79 years old, who is older than the terrorist regime of Israel, was telling me those things. Now the story is different. Now my father, who is 79 years old, his hope, his faith, that hope and faith that every single one of you here today has given that man, that flame that is within that man has been reignited, and that is thanks to every single one of you. We usually come into these streets and we say, free, free Gaza. That is no longer the case. Gaza has freed every single one of us. And no matter what these people go through, no matter the torture, no matter the horror, no matter what it may be, we've all seen these videos of these individuals coming out of the rubble with these buildings collapsed, where they've lost all their family members, all their friends, with what we've done. We can say that that was us. We changed it all for the people in Gaza. And remember, every single time that you come into these streets, every single chant that you say, every time you lose your voice, every bit of pain that you feel, every bit of anger, don't you dare compare it to the people of Gaza. Don't you dare compare it to the people of Gaza. Keep your intentions pure and keep it for the people in Gaza. Keep it for the people in Rafah that are continuing to go through these things. A friend of mine came back from Gaza recently. And the videos and pictures that he showed me, the stories that he told me, are things that would keep you up at night. So I can't even imagine, I can't even process. My brain cannot comprehend what it is that they're actually going through. So every single time that you come into these streets from here on out, genuinely, when I say that I want you guys to lose your voice, lose it for them. Lose it for the kids in Gaza. Lose it for the mothers in Gaza. Lose it for the fathers in Gaza. Lose it for all the families in Gaza. Every single one of us has seen the signs that they have wrote to our beloved students. They have made those same signs thanking the people of Toronto. They have thanked every single individual that has come into these streets and stood out week in, week out, month in, and month out. And that is thanks to every single one of you. So give yourselves a round of applause for that. So as I always say, many of you have heard me say this before, every single one of us, since the beginning of these protests, Some of us even longer. Some of us since 1948. We've had this flame. I told you before about this flame that's within my father. Every single one of you has had that flame within them. Today is the day that we fucking ignite that flame. So I want every single one of you to shake the ground, shake your bones, scream from the bottom of your heart, from the depths of your soul. So whenever you chant as loud as you possibly can, as if the people in Gaza are hearing you right now. Remember, our goals, yes, of course, permanent ceasefire, of course, that's always been a goal. But remember, our ultimate goal is and forever will be the ultimate liberation of Palestine from the river to the sea for every single Palestinian until we have that right of return. So, for those of you that don't speak Arabic, we have a chant, it's... Raja Raja, does anybody know what Raja Raja means? Raja means returning. Returning to our beloved homeland. Returning to our beloved olive groves. Returning to our strawberry fields, our lemon trees, and everything else. Every single bit from the river to the sea.
After 76 years of the Nakba, we will continue saying we are Raji'een and we will return soon, inshallah.
Are you ready for Raja? Ana Raja, Raja! Ana Raja, Raja!
Raja!
Ana Raja, Raja!
Raja!
A Palestine!
Raja!
A Palestine!
Raja!
Abdul Rajraj!
Raja!
Abdul Rajraj!
Raja!
Azir al-Saba!
Raja!
Al-Khalan!
Raja!
Raja! Raja!
Raja!
A Palestine!
Raja!
Al-Idu al-Rabla!
Raja!
Al-Idu al-Rabla!
Raja!
Al-Arif!
Raja!
Huzzah! 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 Huzzah!
Viva Palestina!
Viva Palestina!
Viva Antifada!
Viva Antifada!
One, two, three!
existence. Our existence. Our existence. Our existence. Our existence. Our existence. What do we do?
Viva!
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 There is only one solution.
There is only
Please be behind the banner. And as we approach,